All right, I am here at Trimper's Rides Amusements. Ah, look how beautiful. But this is the first week here at Trimper's of the Trimper's Greenmarket. Every Friday from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. will be the Trimper's Green Market. It'll be moved out here to Freak Street. But right now, this week, the first week, it is inside Trimper's. Oh, let's go in and take a look. All right, past the Pirate's Cove, past the spinning coaster, and the new Super Shot. With the tidal wave in the background, past the Tilt-A-Whirl, Spin the Apple, Bullseye Water Race, concession stand where you can get soda pop, kettle corn. Hey, Izzy, what do we got out here? We have golden brittle,
peanuts, almonds, and cashews made with turbinado sugar and fancy butter. Want to try a piece?
I'm trying a piece, but I'm going to do this video first, so. And you are golden.
Exactly. I make it at Crabs to Go at our restaurant.
Awesome.
Crab. We named it after our dog, and I started doing this because I was sitting home not working for 2 months.
There you go. Well, this is awesome.
Yep.
I'm going to bite into that in a minute. Thank you, Claire. And we have over here Goat Plum Tree Farm. And what are we going to have here,
no
folks?
Goats.
No goats. Plums. I'm leaving.
Oh.
Everyone says that. Vegetables, fruits,
I didn't say
flowers.
I was original.
Vegetables, fruits, flowers, herbs, and pretty soon mushrooms.
Mushrooms, all right. And you grow this all on your farm?
Everything's produced by ourselves.
So. Awesome. That's what I'd like to see. Look forward to seeing you here each week.
Thanks so much, Robert.
Thank you. And here we go, East Shore Kettle Corn. Look at this. And you'll be here every week, so we look forward to seeing you here. And your husband is here at Alaska Wild. We got, what do we have here?
We got a lot of things. We got cod, rockfish, soon to be halibut, bunch of salmon, everything all wild caught in Alaska.
Awesome. Yep. Sounds great. Look forward to seeing you here every week. Doing lots of shopping with you. Old English toffee. Old fashioned peanut brittle. What do we got? Old Bay. Pop Pops. You don't own a place on the boardwalk, do you?
Not yet.
Pop Pops Old Bay peanut brittle. Pink Lady. Tina? Hi, Tina. How did I guess that name? Tina Saltwater Toffee. Coffee Toffee and Old English Toffee. And check out these masks. See, you gotta just love it. All right, we'll see you each week here from Cropper's Farms. Marcella Peters. All right, what do we have next on this? We have wheatgrass shots, Sweet Week, organic pineapple wheatgrass. All right, we are going to have lots of fresh stuff. And you're a local grower. And you'll be here each week with what kinds of things will you have? Ooh, I love asparagus.
Right now, we'll just have like some hydroponic leaf. Butter crunch lettuce, the bok choys, and the asparagus. But all through the season, I'll have like tomatoes, peppers, squash, zucchini, cucumbers,
sweet
corn. You know.
I know where I'll be doing my shopping.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And where are you located? Right here in...
My farm is like West Benwick.
West Benwick, yeah, okay.
But 2 miles from the Harris Teeter.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Absolutely.
All right, see you every week. And that's it. Happy Swing will be over here. Hard at work here at the new arch. Now, this is the first week. Look for 30 to 60 markets open each week right here at the Trimper's Greenmarket every Friday from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m.